What is going on, everybody? My name is Jim. Welcome back to another reaction video. Tonight, I'm going to be reacting to Bring Me the Horizon's new single, Kool-Aid. I have no idea what this song is going to be about, but I do have a hunch it might have to do with Kool-Aid, but I have no idea. Only one way to find out. Let's get into this reaction. I wonder if Kool-Aid he's referring to is that whole, like, thing on that farm or whatever where they all drank the Kool-Aid and died. I feel like that's what it's about. Or not about, but, like, I feel like that's what it might be referring to, maybe. I don't really know. Yeah! Oh, nobody loves you like I love you, oh my dear, but you should have known that this was gonna end in tears. That's every single one of my relationships. I got my hands around your throat. I love the way you choke. Okay. Okay.
It's like la 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 la
theme song.
This was going into some shit like that.
That this was gonna end in tears or some shit like that. Well, that was Kool-Aid by Bring Me the Horizon. That was that was a fun song. I liked it. Some notes. Not really, just notices, I guess. The beginning, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think it was gonna be anything that I was too into. I'm not gonna lie. It started off, I'm not gonna say slow, but it just kind of like, it didn't pull me in like some of their other singles, but it wasn't bad. I'm not gonna say it was a bad song, but around, I guess there's the second round of chorus into like the bridge and then the breakdown and then another breakdown, that's where things turned around. Okay, that's where okay, you saw it. I started to get kind of hype. That was awesome. And one thing Bring Me the Horizon knows how to do is a good breakdown. Gotta love it. But, and I will say, like, the ending that was just going la, 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 la. Oh, I forgot something. La, la, la. I don't think that was necessary, but it was a creative choice, and I respect the decision. And I like the ending where he said that was, this was going to end in tears or some shit like that. I love that. But other than that, that's the reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. And other than that, have a great night, day, whatever time it is for you. And I'll see you in the next reaction. Bye.